A former school employee is accused of stealing more than 400 tablet computers from the Random Lake School District. Charges were filed today against 33-year-old Mark Ustby. Officers say he admitted to stealing the tablets and selling them on Craigslist. If convicted, he could spend up to 20 years in prison.